بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم ایاک نعبد و ایاک نستعین اللہم صلی علی محمد و علی محمد و بارک صلی اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ ڈیئر کولیگز دس از فیمیل پیشنٹ اولڈ ایج وی آر پرفارمنگ دا بی اسکین دس از دا لیفٹ آربٹ And here we can appreciate the echogenic membrane. This one is the echogenic membrane. And if we closely observe, this membrane is adherent to the optic disc. This is the optic nerve. This one is the optic nerve and this is the membrane which is going to adhere to the optic disc. So this is the case of retinal detachment. Again, I am going to show you in the real imaging. We can appreciate this one. So this is the unilateral. The membrane is floating on one side of the orbit. This is the vitreous, and if we closely observe, this is the lens which is opacified. So likely it is the cataract, and this one membrane is floating adherent to the optic disc. So this is the case of retinal detachment which is unilateral. Not typically it is making the V shape. Now I am focusing the right orbit. This is the right orbit. Here we can appreciate that multiple membranes, echogenic membranes are present, and this membrane which is in the mid of the vitreous, this is, here we can see that this is adherent to the, this is optic nerve and this is adherent to the optic disc. So this is the case of another retinal detachment, but this membrane which is making convex shape, here we can see that this is making the convex shape. Is tarah lentiform ki tarah aa rahi hai, you just like lentiform, this one lentiform, this one, and we can see that these are going beyond the this membrane which is retinal detachment. This is on either side of the orbit, vitreous, and this is going beyond the retinal membrane. So this on the both sides are having lentiform shape, or they have convex orientation, this one and this one, convex orientation. Now I'm going to show you in the real time. Here we can appreciate this one, and another is this one. This is the choroidal detachment, detachment of the choroid. The differentiation between the retinal and choroidal detachment is that the retinal detachment, at it is obvious here, it is attached to the optic disc, and the choroidal detachment, the membrane, separated membrane, is adherent to the periphery of the vitreous orbit, not to the optic disc. This is the number one differentiating point. and it will move all the way to the orbit. Look here, it is moving all the way to the orbit, and this one also. Now we can clearly we can see this is going all the way to the orbit beyond the aura serata, beyond the aura serata, this one and this one. So this is number one differentiating point. I have told you the another, I will ask the patient to move the orbit, to move the eyeball. This will have little or no movement, and this will retinal detachment have will show the mobility. This will be freely mobile, and this will show little or no movement. This is another differentiating point. Amma akh phero machine wale passe, phero akh, amma akh phero machine wale passe, phero, look at the movement, phir wo parle passe phero. These are not moving, this is not moving, and this is showing movement. Amma ide machine wale passe phero. Look at here, wala phero parle passe. This is showing movement, this is not showing movement. So this is the patient who has retinal detachment as well as the choroidal detachment. This was interesting case, so I like to share you people how to differentiate between the choroidal detachment and with the retinal detachment. Three layers are present: sclera, then choroid, and then the retina. So choroid, usually choroidal detachment due to the trauma or increased intraocular pressure, some medication, so many causes iski. So the main thing is to detect the pathology and then report it to the referring physician. Thank you very much.